took only 2 minutes for Lille to take the lead against Valenciennes in Saturday's Northern Derby. Marvin Martin set Dimitri Payet away down the left, and he fired across for Salomon Kalou. Nicolas Penito managed to parry the shot, only for defender Gaëtan Bong under pressure from Nolan Roux to slide into his own net.